Hey everyone! Welcome back to some more Turok 2, Seeds of Evil! And I got like 40 minutes, an hour before bed. Enough time to get some gaming in, and right when I begin getting tired, it'll be time to stop playing. So we left off, I think we finally defeated, that's right, the Hive of the Mantids, that queen. My god, that queen. And I was right, what was I going to do? I believe I was tempted to go and double back with the things I've learned. By that I mean we have another upgrade, but I don't actually know where it will be useful at the moment. So I think instead, because I do have some ammo, though not much, we will just go straight for the next level, or rather for the previous level, level 4. Oh no! Or we won't, because I'm missing a level 5 key! What? No. No, no. Oh no, we're missing a key back from level 2, and we're missing a nuke weapon part. Oh, okay, how embarrassing. Crap. Well, this means we gotta go back to the port of Adia instead. That's the right portal, right? That's level 3. That's level 5. Oh, man! Alright, well, we might have time to get this and start level 4. Oh, I know where it is, too! Oh, darn it. It's near the end of the level. Oh, hold on. Actually, we can skip a lot of this, because we have the warp gates. So we don't need to run through the entirety of the place. Let's do this.
Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you?
Hello, Adon. Are you looking as... Yes. Okay, so we want to go to... Oh, what? This is the only things that are available to me. That's kind of weird. We unlocked all those things in level 5. Maybe we didn't lock any of them. Maybe you have to actually walk into the portals. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, there we go. All right, yeah, so there's all the places. So we want a River of Souls place. Oh, where is it? I think it's in one of these places. Let's start at the palace entrance. Okay, but we're still hurt. Right, well, I guess while we're here... do I need to pick these up? I have lost some lives in the previous mission, but we're gonna grab lots of these from level 4. How often will I be back here, Littleton? Not often. But it can be useful to... I'm sorry, everyone. So, right, let's talk about some stuff as we go around. I'm having flashbacks to level... flashbacks to level 4? I am having nightmares about level 4. Level 4 was, of all the levels, was one of the trickiest levels to do for me. I would get lost in that level very... very frequently.
I am Turok!
Because the level's one gigantic... maze is the improper word, but it's difficult to know where you were, where you've been, and how to get around in that area. In that zone. So it's going to be really, really tricky. These are all the weapons I don't have ammo for. Okay, so... we haven't gone this way at all. Whoa! Oh! Oh, holy crap! Okay, well, this is good. We'll get this done with right now. The warp... the nuke weapon part.
Warp portal activated.
I had thought I forgot... Oh, hello. I thought I forgot to do this, so... Where was that? That was this way, wasn't it? On the other side of this... jump? Darn it, I don't think we can make that jump. the side. We'll try one more sideways hop, and if that doesn't work, then we'll give up and take a teleporter instead. I think we can make this, though. Charge! Nope, just barely can't make it. Or at least I'm not good enough to do it. Oh! It's this way, I think, actually. I think that goes up. I think this goes up. It's been a while. It seems like only yesterday we did this for the first time. But nope, it's not longer than that. And yes, here's the warp portal. Okay, let's do this. So the good news is that there'll be ammo respawners in this place then. Oh, nice. Take that. I'm gonna have to throw it a lot further than that, friend. It's just not gonna reach me back here. Oh! That's right, eat it. Let's go ahead and... Or, I should say, he never saw that coming, did he? Right in his eye. You get it? You get it? Looks like a bad person. Oh, hello. The bad person. Can we use one of these on me? Oh, look at him run away. Come the wrong weapon to use, Tim. You're gonna die. Oh, look at him! Look at him! That was awesome! That was awesome! You are awesome! I probably should have ran up and grabbed the life, but that seemed like a... I don't know. I didn't want to do that. Oh, thank you! So, well, we don't need the life any longer, so that's not going to be a concern. Alright, never mind. Another one, and this one's a charger. All right, let's position ourselves. Oh, that was really off. Hello. Oh, ho, 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 ho. You, sir, are a badass. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. What is my? It's this weapon. That was awesome. Good for him. That's what I meant to find during the battle downstairs, but just didn't remember which hotkey I set it to. Okay. Well, we will spend a few minutes here. Oh, a few minutes, that's the proper word, Tim? We'll spend a little bit of time here grabbing ammo. It should recharge. I thought I heard a grumbling sound. Oh, no! Okay, maybe it's not going to recharge for us. That's really awkward. It's supposed to recharge, game. Anything back here? No. The life is recharging. I don't understand why the weaponry is not. Really quick, anything else around? Wow, that's going to make these... So this is like the second one of these in which the stuff is not recharged for us. That's going to make these levels... very difficult later on if the ammo doesn't actually recharge. That's a real shame.
You have found part of the nuke weapon.
Because now we're out of a lot of ammo for almost everything. We're gonna have to stick to using our bow and arrow for a little bit. Okay. What? Okay, I guess we could have made it there. Well, now more than ever we need ammo. We may end up going to one of the old portals. The undead portals. What the heck was that shot? Ooh, right in it. Dinosaur bits. Ooh. Oh! He's gonna have to get that knee replaced. That, yep. Got him. That was really awkward, though. We'll grab this. We lost another life. Anything else around here? Did we leave anything here? We did not. Alright, let's move on. Oh! No, no. I'm sorry, we can go in back to where the dinosaur ride is located. Stop shooting! and take it, because there were a few things of ammo we left behind back there. Ha! Ha! What else do we have? Oh, sure, we have lots of crystals. I guess we will be grabbing some crystals after all. Oh, man, I'm so lost. I thought that portal was the one we wanted to take. Oh, you know what? And it was, right? We did want to go that way. That way held... the warp portal that we needed. Oh, thank goodness. Pistol ammo. We need that. Oh, you know what we can be using, Tim? This. Yep. Should be using this a long time ago. Switch back to using charged dart for a little bit. Now, where was that portal? Was it the key? See, while we're back here, we might as well grab all the diamonds in this area, please. So, it was near... if I can only describe it... the key was near an area where we could have fallen from the left and right, gotten a bunch of red diamonds, and the portal would have brought us back up to where we were. But I don't remember where that place was located in the grand scheme of things. I know this is not it, but I'm here for the ammo. We don't need any ammo for this gun, and I totally need another box of shotgun shells. Okay, good to go. Goodbye, evil-looking crypt. This way. That was terrifying, game. What the heck? Please don't do that to me. What the heck is going to make a sound? Please don't do that. What the hell? The big heck. Okay. This is like a big dead end. There's like nothing here. This is where we kind of came from. Crap! We're lost! Pop up the map. It's not going to help me, really, I think, though. That's where we kind of came from. Blue is death. I am so lost. This leads back to the portal that we entered from up there. So that's not where we want to go. I guess we can go up that way. I guess we need a little more Mag 60 ammo. We have some barrels back there, too, if we need them. Oh, darn it. I'm sorry about this, everyone. Lots of backtracking. And there'll be no annotations around anymore, which means that I might have put something in the comments. This is all that's going to lead, Tim, to the Mag 60. That is it. That's all that's going to lead to. There was no reason to go that way. But we do have the... water. Doesn't this go to some place we were interested in before? I can't remember. Let's give it a look. Hello, ramp. My good old friend. Lots of ramps. I'm glad they put ramps in this game, not a lot of stairs. Now they're thinking about the people. What is this? This is the jumping! Woo! Alright, yeah! Yeah, yeah! See ya, guys! So long, suckers! Hope this was where we're supposed to go! That would have been really awkward. Sorry, I screamed into the microphone there. I was just really excited. Oh, hey, holy crap, you can get a rocket launcher. How are we looking on rocket launchers?
Grenade launchers.
Grenade launchers? How are we looking on ammo for the grenade launcher? We're looking pretty good. We don't need to go that way. No! That was a no. That's what no means. Use your head. I'm gonna chop you. Oh, God! Oh! All right, yes. All right, fine. You win. Actually, we're doing it again because we went the wrong way. But we meant to go this way. This is the right way. Oh! Off with his head. See, we should be using the gun you said you were going to use, Tim.
Mag 60.
Okay. That's all that was up there. Was a lot of cool stuff, though. We needed the ammo for those weapons, so that's good. The bad news is I'm still lost. So, I guess we go that way? Can we just cross right? No, of course not. Help! I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. All right, let's double back through here again. Don't fall in the blue. They need those tourist maps around this place. This is the craziest city I've ever been in. It's more like a giant temple. A giant, really confusing temple. This is not where we're supposed to go. That leads to the temple. Oh, I missed. Why didn't you even want to jump on? This wasn't the place, right? It was not. It's back to where I came from. Oh my god, I'm stuck! I cleared the zone, and I don't know where I'm going. It's totally not this way, Tim. Okay, fine. Forget it. I am lost, everyone. This is really boring to watch. Why don't we go ahead and... Was it this way? I don't think so. Okay. We're going back to the portal, and... This way. Nope, that leads to the water zones. But that leads back downstairs to where we've been before. Yep, totally been here before, Tim. Wait, behind pistol ammo. No, we're good. Okay. I don't know any way you're out of this zone. Everything seems to lead back to itself. We're taking the portal out of here. We're gonna go back to the save portal spot. And we're taking that to the other area of the city. Maybe from there I can find my way. No, I know it's this way! I know it's this way, but I'm completely lost. So let's take that warp. There's a bad guy around here somewhere. Hello, Adon. Alright, so we got the warp, the nuke weapon part.
Greetings,
Turok. Only took us 20 minutes! God, this is terrible, Tim. Get us out of here. I could ask for ammo. And life. Why didn't I even think about that? Well, it's too late now. It's too late now. Okay, let's go to... No, neither of those places. The courtyard? Now, this is not the correct place. It's very similar to this place, but this is not the place I want to go to. Oh, that sucks for him. Oh my god, what is nightmare coming true? He worked the right arm heavily. Okay. Switch. Hello. No. You don't get to say goodbye. Okay. So, is that what I want, Tim, right there? I don't want to actually leave the place. I don't need those diamonds. That leads back up to the graveyard. Okay. Hack him to bits from behind. Enjoying the very nice sizzling sound. That's a jump. That leads to a full life and a bunch of crystals. Let's leave it. Let's use the tranquilizer dart for a little bit. Run around. I'm never going to use this weapon again. Is this where I'm supposed to be? I don't think so. Uh-oh. It's not like a compy. Oh, wow, okay, I think this way. Good night. Okay, so... That way? Like, there's no way I'm making that jump. Let's climb back up this way. Oh, it woke up again. Right, goodbye, little raptor. that means your undead portal is near. Oh, this area. Okay. It's not here. This is like the aqueduct or the sewer system for the temple or whatever it is that we're actually in. And we can just ignore him. Actually, we should just be going swimming. That's what we want. Yeah, going the other way because I'm totally, completely lost trying to navigate from the other side. Is this right? Is this where I wanted to go? Nope. This is totally a graveyard. I'll grab a single crystal while we're here. And crystal? I'm calling crystals now. Doesn't this lead to another teleporter on the far side of this? It better. It does, but not when I can reach. Alright, then let's exit. And see if they got another way? I might have to put a cut in this. This is pretty sad. I don't remember where to go. Okay. That's one thing I actually liked about the game, was how difficult it was to always navigate in it. Oh, wow. Nope, this is 100% the wrong way to go. Because all that does is get me back to that one portal. Okay, I am hopelessly lost. Is there no other underwater area here? Nope, and that just leads to the graveyard, and we know that doesn't take me where I want to go. Okay, everyone, I'm going to have to put a cut in this. Otherwise, you're going to be watching me run around and do everything again for the next 35 minutes. So, I will see you guys when I have found the key. Hey, everyone. Okay, I think I found something new. There was a bunch of spiders in here. There's now a bunch of X-spiders in here. And there's this. I don't remember if I fell down here or anything like that. And I didn't check the map before I walked in here. But judging from the unexplored hallway, I haven't been down this pool. So we're doing it. Here we go. Whoa, we fell through the water. I'll take it. Oh yes, oh thank God. Okay. Love it. Oh, look, it looks like his head's not this thing. He's like a pyramid head. Level 4 key! Holy crap, that's what we came here for. Let's drop down here. And that's almost all the crystals. Crystals? I'm still calling them. I'm apparently... Right in your foot! I'm calling them crystals now. Never coming back here. Okay, finally. That actually wasn't so far away from where we entered this area. Oh, kind of from. I'm getting kind of confused here. Let's air up. Let's go. I should definitely be swimming. Which is to say that I should be trying to accelerate my swim speed. Yeah, we missed this room entirely. Holy freaking crap, that took a long time. And this is where it was in relation to where we kind of first entered this place from. Corner. I hear footsteps. I see something. That leads to the jump that had the ultralight, full health at it. Here's the main portal, which we've seen before. And we should be able to. Oh, hello. Get out of here. Yep. So this won't lead us to the portal. The totem. Instead, this should lead us back to the hub. Oh, thank God. That took way too long. Okay. I'm thinking we should just stop here. That took way too long. Do we have anything else? No. Oh, we're still missing the Primate and Light keys from a few areas. Where are we missing these things from? Level 3, level 5, okay. Okay. So, let's do this. We'll start this zone, but I'm not gonna play for too long because I'm getting drowsy. This is level 4, Lair of the Blind Ones. Of all the levels I have done, of all the levels I did a long time ago when I played through this game, my recollection is that this one was the toughest, because the whatever they are, the blind ones, are very deadly. And especially with their crossbows that they fire, they also, the whole area is a massive confusing map going up and down. It's wonderful, I love it. We'll be backtracking a lot through this zone. So let's do it. Oh, the music to this is also really awesome. I think I used a small amount of this for my Dark Souls playthrough. All right, let's do it.
The Lair of the Blind Ones. Little is known of this mysterious race. Legends tell of ghostly figures emerging at night from underground and dragging hapless victims to their doom. Though they do not possess the power of sight, the blind ones are hardly helpless. They can hear the beat of a heart and smell the blood of an intruder from a great distance. Attacking with primitive brutality and a lust for warm blood, they have lived for countless centuries deep beneath the surface of the Lost Land. Your mission objectives are as follows. Seal 3 thermal vents, trapping the blind ones beneath tons of rock. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.
Okay, everyone. Sorry, wanted to be atmospheric at the start, but this real bore kind of ruins any atmosphere. It would have had. Hello. My breath of the something is coming in handy here. The thing we picked up from the Hive of the Mantids. And there's a no. That's not a warp portal. That's a warp gate. Let's take this. Oh, it's like a slow jump. Really? Okay. It's like a slow jump. Well, we can keep on moving. I hear a blind one already. I like the sound of that. Oh, we can't fire while we're up here. I can't defend myself! Please don't shoot me in the face! Oh, I said don't shoot me in the face! How wonderful, game. Thank you. Wow! What a jerk is this game! That was really being a jerk, game! I hope you have enough life to do this. Can we make that jump? I think we can. We don't need a firestorm cam, we already have one. Oh, low explosive barrels. Okay, I guess we'll can we kill it? Well, we can kill it. George? George, you okay? Oh, and rockets. Wow, you can get all sorts of stuff from in here. Just in time, too. We really need the stuff. We don't need any of that, though. I guess we'll use the pistol for a little bit. We don't need that. Oh! We did need that ammo. Interesting. Charged darts. Okay, we're all filled up on crystals. Oh, wow. We're actually looking... Well, we do need the life. Let's snipe this thing as well. I think this was an alternate entrance into this spot, into this place. I don't ever remember finding this before. But all the ammo weapons we want are in here. Roar! Must be the sound of I see you, Turok. Okay. Let's just head down. Oh, that's right! The blind ones have a pet class. It basically summons worms endlessly. This would be awesome if I have to use the flare gun. This would be incredible. Wow, did we, like, skip half the level? We may have skipped the majority of the level to get this far. Oh, wow, PFM layers. Those come in really handy in this place. Okay, well, we need a certain key if we want to unlock that door. Actually, I don't see anything here that it unlocked. Did it unlock the main spot out here? No. Oh, it unlocked this door. And there's a key. Spiders. Hope you guys like spiders. There's gonna be a lot of them. No, don't think so. And these, well, I'm gonna say it. These are far from the largest spiders we will be fighting in this place. If you think these things are large, you haven't seen anything yet. Let's complete the sentence. I seem to be remembering that there are significantly larger spiders in this place. Oh, speaking of large spiders, there's one over there. Here, we'll just use them to blow you up. Terrifying. An ultra health.
Ultra health.
We're never coming back to this area again, so we'll totally leave it here. And can I get that? Yes, we can. All right, we're all done with this super secret area. That was pretty awesome. Oh my god.
Primogen key found.
Nice. I do not have to come back here if I can find the feather and get out of here, then I will not have to... Oh, and the new weapon part. We won't have to come back here. Now, we skipped quite a bit to get here. This is the main entrance to their facility. Facility? To their lair. We might as well. Check every. Oh, something else we needed are all the keys. I need the keys so bad. Leapers. This is where we first killed. Yeah, this is where we first killed that one gentleman. This looks like we can get back up here. there's life there, there will be pegs in a wall leading up if you are able to climb up to it. We don't need the life, though, so I guess we can simply ignore it. All right, let's drop down. Did such a good job on this. Oh my goodness, this game is incredible. I love this. Oh, pits that lead down. There's a lot of them. They're basically the warp port of the portals of this zone. So we're not going to take that quite yet. Sorry, I just instinctively began firing. I saw a thing. I shouldn't be using that weapon as much as I'm currently using it. I somehow don't think plasma rounds are in cards for something we'll frequently find. This is what I was talking about earlier. Oh, nice, and that leads back up here. Okay. Plasma. We want it.
Plasma rifle. Sniper capability enabled.
Treasure hunter! 11 of 30. We are awesome. Okay, so now I guess we're dropping down. I don't see anywhere else to go. Watch, I've missed a key right here at the very beginning. Let's drop down. Die! Die, dinosaur! Ammo? We don't need that. How's our shotgun shells? Yes. Spider caves, or holes, or whatever they're called. What real life spiders live in. All of them. They're living in those as well. They'll come pouring out. We gotta be kind of quick at this. Actually, we'll be safe. Oh, harpoon.
Harpoon gun.
Swim away. You need a better angle at this. For the beaker underwater. So what is the harpoon? There we go. Nice. Do we go up or under? Explore under first. Wow.
Activation.
I just barely saw that. That also means there's a warp portal around here somewhere. Let's go back the way we came from. That's where we dropped in from. There's more handhelds on the way back up. Oh! God. Oh no, are we stuck? We're not stuck. We can get back out. Oh no, we can't. No, let me go back out this way. Let me. Okay.
Whew.
I don't think we were supposed to be allowed to do that. Oh, good thing you didn't fall on the spike, Tim. Spike of doom. Blow himself up to be taken prisoner. Looks like this is going up that way. Oh, hello. Hello! Do you not see me? That's fine. He's terrified. He just saw his friend blow himself up to a million bits and he's shocked. He doesn't know what to do. Can't say I blame him. Oh, please don't die here, Tim. You're doing well when it comes to life and so on, but that's death waiting below you. shotgun shells, Tim? I have a feeling something's going to rush us on our way up here. Wow! Come on, be careful. Ooh, nice. Stealthily fallen. We don't need anything over there. I don't see anything but death that direction. Feels like a very important way to go this way. Leapers? Are there leapers here? Spiders. Go, 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 go. Don't slow down. Oh, they're fast climbers. They'll be right behind us. Keep moving. Don't you stop, Tim. Excuse me. Say that with your spider friends. We're not stopping. Oh God! Don't. Oh, nice. Full life, we don't need it. Keep moving. What is this? Nice, it's dead. Keep moving. Alright, we're looking pretty good. Nice, right in the face. Go, go, go. Hear something swimming. That's a pretty loud swimming sound, honestly. Probably a leaper. The warp portal. Nice. This can't be the eagle feather one. This must be an oblivion portal. I suppose we'll take it now. I can't think of any reason not to. Let's grab this pistol ammo. All right, let's do it, Tim. Oh, what? Okay. Crap. That means the feather's around here somewhere. Alright, I've got like another 10 minutes. So while we're here... I guess we'll take a peek at where we want to go. That looks promising. We don't need the shredder. Let's just... Oh, hello. Yep. That unlocks something underneath here. No, I don't see anything. Could be completely wrong. Alright, let's climb back up here. Or up here. Oh, that moved my keyboard. Don't want the teleporter yet. Can you imagine you attack a spider with, like, a kitchen knife, and you have to hack at it, like, multiple times to kill it? Oh, my goodness. Darn it. All that leads to is a drop, and I don't want to take that. But I think we're not going to have much of a choice, Tim. There's nowhere else to go now. You fell down here, you don't have the feather. One more quick check, everyone. Sorry about this. Just want to be absolutely sure we didn't miss anything. Darn it! Okay. Crap. Well, the only place we can go now is just back down that... We have to drop down. Or take the teleporter. The teleporter should take me to an area above where I currently am, though. So let's take that instead. Hello there. Charge darts. Oh, we've been here before. This is kind of where we started from. All right, then. So, we need the eagle feather. I guess it could be down. Let's double back one more time and check everything, just to make sure we didn't miss it. I don't think we did, and this thing's gonna just respawn, Tim. Okay, so let's go back down here. That guy did not respawn, and we've been everywhere here. Don't you die, Tim. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Put those spikes there to begin with. My goodness. Incredible bravery. What, do you think they must have worked in teams? We'll get a better look around this time. Unless we missed a feather way, way back at the beginning, which we might have, honestly. I'm gonna have to run through all the spiders again. Hello. Hello, spiders. There's a lot more of you this time. Alright, fine. Forget it. That was... Oh, God! That was fun! Oh, more spiders! That's right. The spider home is here. Hello there. We're just looking around for the feather. Don't mind us. Excuse us. And hang out with your friends. Might as well. This is a tranquilizer gun. I thought that was a plasma gun. I'm gonna take a peek around. I don't see anything. Okay, that's a full life. Which we totally don't need. Been here before. Okay, we did not miss it. Or it's at the very, very beginning of the map, and I didn't notice it. Okay. Well, so much for that. I guess we'll just have to leave then. Alright, downstairs we go. I have like another... Well, I said 10 minutes like 10 minutes ago, but I do have to go 10 minutes from now. Wow. Turok, really super brave. That leads us back upstairs. Let's take it. Wow, he missed. So this should look familiar. This is where we just dropped down. I usually always take the teleporter back upstairs to unlock this little room. Sometimes there's some supplies in there. That is terrifying. That's a trap. That's totally a trap. That's two worms waiting to get me. I betcha. One from each side. Shall we do it anyway? Let's do it anyway. Darn you, game. Making a liar out of me. Alright, let's move on. There's a Mag 60. That's where we came from.
Mag 60.
This looks like this closes behind me. Spiders. Spiders. Big spiders. Good on Is this 150? This is like a 30 clip. Okay, that's good. Perfect. We needed that. Here's a grenade launcher. I don't think we need that. We're good. We'll leave that there. Why don't you use the grenade launcher for a tiny bit, I suppose. Okay, now go back and pick it up.
Grenade launcher.
Should use more of this, though, Tim. There's no reason to stay here, Tim. Nothing's down there. Actually, there is stuff down there. We just can't. Well, we can't reach it yet. This feels like a trap. The leaper. I think we can shoot this. I remember this little area. We do the same thing on the other side, and I betcha there was a symmetrical leaper waiting over there as well. I'll totally take the explosive ammo. Thank you, friend. As before. Hey! I don't know how Turok knew that. His game sense is working. Oh, this looks like one of the vents we're supposed to seal. That's where we shot that from. So that's the other side. Ooh, don't fall down there, Tim. Blind ones make pretty good ladders for being blind. Charge dart? We're good. That's what I should be doing. Should have done all along. We need that key. Oh, we're back here again. No problem. Oh, what the heck? Go, go, go. Oh, we need to blow this up to make a way across. Go, 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 Tim. Oh, right. We have cave-ins. Cave-in happening. Go! I'd be terrified of a cave-in inside a cave. My god, everybody would be being crushed to death. Which is kind of happening to us. I think so. Game gave us some tech arrows, so we're totally going to use them. I'm going to use them really inefficiently. Get you. Alright, go! No one likes you, spider! There's all my ultra health already. Keep moving, Tim. Keep going. On that wall. I'm want that, whatever that is. I think it's a flamethrower, though. Is it a flamethrower? It is a flamethrower. There's a spider waiting for me. Stop killing me! There's a spider in there, though.
Flamethrower.
Nice. Fuel to kill the giant spider. Holy crap, a key! Is this a trap? Oh god, these little demon hopping nightmare things! Oh god, they're dead. Okay, alright, good. Calm down. Stop. Stop. Can we get a look at one? Yep. They're baby blind ones, I guess. Oh, darn it, that was 150 rounds. We don't need that, and we're good on that.
Full health.
Got him. Oh, wow, we lost 18 life in that one crossbow bolt. Now! Now! Stop! Stop attacking these spiders! Whoa! No, don't think so. Did you hit this spider? It's hurt. Gotcha. Still alive. Can we hit it in the face? We can. We're gonna keep doing that until you fall over. There you go. Speaking of falling over, we want that. It looks like death. I can't believe we had to come back and do this level again because we forgot the eagle feather at the very beginning. Go, go, go. We're also badly hurt already. Two crossbows brings us down to 64. Oh, God. Second one was the charm. That's awesome. Oh, there's another guy up here. We have a portal here, so we should probably be stopping. I just would like to kill this guy. Well, holy crap, Turok! What the heck? Okay, we're gonna stop on that note. Thank you all for watching. When we come back, we'll do more Lair of the Blind Ones. I'll see you guys then. We can actually take this teleporter back to the front to look for that eagle feather, can't we? All right, well, we'll do that in the next mission. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Take care.